We doing a Shein haul today. A Shein haul today. Doing a Shein haul today. A Shein haul today. All right. All right, y'all, I'm back. The pothead had to go get a pre-roll, okay? Before we get started, make sure y'all subscribe if y'all already haven't. Like, comment your favorite outfit, say whatever you want to say, as long as it's not negative. Positive vibes only, or you will get blocked, baby. All right, let's get started and let's have some fun. Come on. All right, so this is outfit number one. And when I first wanted this outfit, it was all sold out. And Shein, it gets a lot of stuff back in stock. So this got back in stock. It's an extra small. And yeah, it fits perfectly. And I love how the skirt is really short. I ain't trying to have a long ass skirt looking like no grandma. And I'm only 4'11", honey. What y'all think? Yeah. Let's see what's next. And outfit number two. This outfit reminds me of, well, I'm gonna take my horse to the hometown road. Gonna ride till I can't no more. Take my horse. No. What y'all think though? I was so pressed to get this outfit. I had bought a small at first, knowing damn well it was not gonna fit right. But I'm like, well, we can see. Y'all see, I'm little as shit. And yeah, it was slightly too big, so I had took it back, and they got an extra small back in stock. So here we are, baby. Outfit number two. What y'all think? What y'all think, y'all? It fits perfectly. All right, let's go to outfit number three. All right, outfit number three. Okay, all of this is making me think of the last outfit, which was outfit number two. That made me think of what was his name? Pleasure. Boyfriend number two. But all right, this is number three. What y'all think about this one, y'all? I like it. It fits perfect. Most likely it's an extra small. Okay? That's what fits tight on me. So that's like a size two. I kind of like how my boobs look in this, you know? Make them look a little bigger. And then I got these little accessories to go with it. I like this little, you know, because it match. And the duckies came with it. Ain't that cute? Try to adjust it. There we go. It's a little crossbody bag. You know, something light, something fun. And I got these little accessories to go with it. You know, because I'm extra. Because I'm extra. Yeah, and this little necklace to go with it. It's my little ducky outfit. Ain't that cute? Ain't that fly? And I love the two-tone shorts. Bow, bow. All right, let's go to outfit number four. All right, outfit five, staying alive. What y'all think, y'all? Honestly, I wish the skirt was shorter. Let's see. Because I think it looked better short, you know? So how I tucked it in like that, y'all. I think we could just do the tuck in and it'll work. Uh-oh, that gets too short in the back, though. I ain't got no panties on. But yeah, we could just tuck it, put some little white undergarments on underneath it. All right, let's go to outfit number six. Okay, so when I tell y'all, this is one of my favorites. I love cutout dresses. Isn't that sexy? Uh-oh, you're gonna have to cut this tag. Yeah. What y'all think? And it fits very, very, very nicely. All right, last but not least, and I was so freaking pressed to get this dress too. Let me tell you, I kept on checking to see if it was back in stock, because this one sold out real quick, okay? And you know, I spent a lot of time buying clothes, so I realize a lot of us small women, we shop a lot. I don't know why we have shopping addictions, but I can tell we do.
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck? Yeah. Ooh, make my booty look good, y'all. Oh, y'all could definitely make my ass clap. And this.
Uh-oh. Making it lift up.
Y'all know I say acting a fool, but what y'all think? All right, guys, like, comment, share. Don't forget to subscribe if you already haven't. Let me know what you think or which one was your favorite. Say what you please. Just keep it positive. All right, I'm out. Hold up, I need to hit this one more time before I go. One more time for y'all. All right, I'm gone. Bye, y'all.